the new connected world we live in, peer-to-peer connectivity has become increasingly critical. And the challenge is that there's so many different kinds of devices out there that you might want to talk to each other. And there's different operating system platforms and a lot of different radios, depending on whatever kind of connection you want to make. So we really needed a solution that enables all of these devices to communicate with each other in a simple, seamless, and secure, absolutely secure fashion. So one solution that's helping to address this challenge is AllJoin. Okay, what is that? It's this open source project that's managed by our Qualcomm Innovation Center. That's our open source subsidiary. And what AllJoin is an app development framework that enables proximal ad hoc networking. Everybody get that? Maybe let me repeat it in plain English for you. So what that means is you can enable people who are using your app to connect to other people who are using the same app, and it happens on the fly when they're near each other. So let's look at a really great example of an AllJoin app in action. It's from our friends at Nero, and here to walk you through it is Nero CEO, Jürgen Kurz. Thanks for being here, Jürgen.
Thank you.
So what do you got to show us?
All right, let's hit it. Thanks for inviting us here, obviously. I'm sure that a lot of you remember Nero from the good old days when you shared your content simply by burning a CD. I think that is probably how most of us older semesters used to share content. And I'm sure, looking at our sales numbers, a lot of you still do. Burn it and just simply hand pass it along. But of course, the world is completely different today in a lot of great ways. Lots of fun devices, lots more content. But how do you find the stuff that's on all of those different media sites, on all those different mobile devices, online storage services, etc.? How do you access it, actually, in the right format on each device at the time that you really want it in real time? Well, this is exactly the problem that Nero has set out to solve with our new platform called Nero Quick Media. Nero Quick Media was launched last year, and it's already powering 50 million devices from some of the largest manufacturers in the world. And within the next few months, we'll be launching multiple updates to cover all of the operating systems from PC manufacturers, from TV manufacturers, and obviously for mobile devices. What Nero Quick Media actually does is quite simply. It provides a cloud catalog of all your content, whether it's stored on Facebook, Dropbox, your local PC, or your mobile devices, or wherever you want it. And you can access it in real time anywhere, and it will automatically stream and transcode to you in the right format. And that's the little magic that we provide on top of it. But why go through the cloud when all I really want to do, as Paul mentioned, is share something like a photo or a video to the person standing right next to me? That still seems, and I've just done that actually with my family last weekend, quite complex today. And we're trying to solve this, of course, being the good old sports software developers that we are, all by ourselves, until we became familiar with the great AllJoin open source technology that you will be seeing in a second. AllJoin has already solved a lot of the complicating networking, plumbing, and stuff for us, and it really allows us to add the functionality quickly across all the multiple devices and OSs that are out there. So let me show you how this works and introduce you to Andre, our mobile engineering manager. He's actually got a smartphone right here for me. I'm not trusted to keep this in my pocket, obviously, so he has to hand it over to me. And Paul, if you don't mind, I'm just going to come right over here and take a snapshot of you. Let me just do that quickly. Give us a smile. All right. There you go. And I'll save that. And what you'll see actually happening right now, right before your eyes on this tablet that Andre is actually holding, is that in real time, those pictures are actually transported to this tablet. So I'm just going to walk over there to Andre. And because this is so much fun, it's also not just simply transported to the PC and the tablet, but it also, of course, is going to this TV. So what we're going to do next, because that seems like a lot of fun, but not everything you can do with all joint technology, is simply remote control the TV. And what Andre is going to do, he's actually going to create a slideshow. So he's going to use his tablet, and then he's going to remote control the TV, and he's going to just show us a few pictures. So if you can just quickly do that. And then you can go forth and back and all those little things. So you can see how the connected world is coming together quite quickly with these lovely pictures that Andre's put on his tablet. With Nero Quick Media and all joint technology, sharing content between devices that are near each other, I think, is pretty simple. And that's exactly the way it should be, making complex things simple. Paul, thank you very much for inviting us.
Appreciate you showing up and showing us all that great stuff that Nero's doing.